Welcome back to Eat With Key. Thanks for eating with me. Today I'll be doing some crab legs with some corn, and I have some cucumbers over here with some garlic butter that I made myself. So before we dive in, if you have not subscribed to the channel, please go and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell to let you know that we have uploaded another video. So before we dive in, let's say grace and get a thumbnail. Father, thank you for this food that I'm about to receive. Please let it be nourishment to my body in the way you see fit, Lord. Bless the hands that prepare this food. Bless the world. Lord, please continue to bring us closer together. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. All right. And let me get a thumbnail. Okay, so how is everybody doing today? I hope y'all are doing good. Should've got some scissors for this. That's good. Some of it is spicy. Yeah, guys, I decided to get Kia on a break. Mm. I hope everybody's doing well. Even though it was affected by the hurricane. Look at that. I wanted to put some pickled ginger in there. I can't find it in there. That's very, it's very tasty. Okay. I know y'all probably like, why she not using no scissors, but I never really like using scissors. I'm just biting them. Go on. I want to say thank you to all the subscribers, new and old. We are almost to 1K. Well, I'm not sure when y'all see this video, but it might be after we reach 1K. But I want to thank everybody for the comment, the likes, subscribing. I know Keith said a lot, but I want to thank you guys as well. Last night, I saw where they were saying, well, from in Mississippi, we used to have a fair every year. I'm not sure if that's everywhere, but they said they're still going to have it. Well, the fair is in Louisiana, but we live right on the border of Mississippi and Louisiana. And they said they still gonna have it. I love the food, but I don't think it's time to be yet to have something like that. There's just too many people in one place, even though it's outside. There's too many people in one place. Well, me and Keith talked about it last night. And she brought up when we had went to Orlando for my birthday. It was last year. Yeah. She's terrified of rides. And so we got on a ride with me, her, and her two brothers. I knew she was scared. But I asked her anyway. So we got to the ride. She was shaking. She was shaking, and I was like, "If you don't want to do it, we don't gotta do it." So she was like, "I'm doing it. It's your birthday. I'm gonna try it." So yeah, we got on the ride. As soon as she got in the seat, She closed the eyes. She was squeaked. They were cheap. Tight. So I was like, "You alright?" She didn't say nothing. I'm like, "Oh man." The ride started going. She was still sitting over there, eyes closed. So my brother's like, "You alright?" We know she hadn't, you know, I guess she was fine. I was like, "I hope she's not too scared. I hope she don't have a heart attack or nothing." rice started going, all you did was see her lips moving. All you saw her lips moving. She didn't say nothing the whole ride. She didn't open her eyes. Nothing. So, when we got to the end, the ride stopped. It was time for us to get off. She finally opened her eyes. I'm like, "Are you all right?"
You ain't here talking to me.
She was like, "Yeah, girl, I was praying." She was like, "Yeah, girl, I was praying the whole time." Yeah, it was funny. Then we got to the top of another ride. I'm like, "You all right again?" She was like, "Yeah, I'm all right. Yeah, I'm all right." I'm like, "Hey, we don't have to go if you don't want to ride." We got all the way, like, y'all. If y'all been to, where did we go? SeaWorld?
SeaWorld, yeah.
If y'all been to SeaWorld, you know it's about a mile walk from the bottom to the top of the ride. So I was like, "I hope we don't get up here," and she just be like, "I ain't gonna ride." Got to the top. It was a long line. I'm telling you, we was in the line about 15 minutes. It was our turn to get on the ride. She was like, "Uh-uh." She said, "Uh-uh. I can't get on." I'm like, "There's no way we sat in this line." Yep.
Girl, I was
walked all the way back down.
I was packing myself up for you. That's all. I knew I could have been missed.
Walk all the way back down. I was like, "Oh my God." Which it might have been my fault too. I could have just said no, I didn't want to ride. But she just wanted to ride because I wanted to ride. Because it was my birthday. But y'all, well, she can ride a little. Her favorite ride is the Tilt-A-Whirl, I think. Which don't do nothing. You just sit in it and it's like a kiddie ride. But now that's the only thing she'll get on. She won't get on the Ferris wheel, even though the Ferris wheel, like, it's not even going a mile per hour. She will not get on it. Anything that's going to take you up, she ain't going to ride it. I get on the ride. Even though I might be a little scared, I like the excitement. And when I get off it, you know, I feel like I feel excited about it. But when I be on it, I be scared to death. Yep. Yeah. broken. It started raining. I mean, it's gonna rain every day for the last week. Wanted to cut the grass. It was so wet. Maybe I'll get to it. One day. There's another topic I wanted to talk to you guys about. Oh yeah. He asked me if I was to, if I would have pursued like to be on a show or a movie or something. What I have started out on Disney Channel. I told him, well, it's according to the situation, but if I had another choice, I don't think I would. But now, if I was real passionate about it, you know, the only choice I had, I would just took it. But most of the people, and I'm not gonna say all of them, but most of the people that I know that started out on Disney Channel, it's like now either they got, now most of them I know they got an addiction, or you know they are a totally different person, and I guess that's like when you hold people to certain standards when they're kids, when they grow up and they choose a different path, it's like we be confused. But that's their life. So I wonder if it's depression, like the pressure from the show, the people, I don't know, but almost everyone that started off as a kid has a problem. Which it may not even be Disney Channel. Who knows, but I don't think I, if I had another choice, I wouldn't. But, let me know what you guys think down in the comment section about that situation. Or if you guys would have pursued an acting career, would you guys start off on Disney Channel, or would you wait till you get older to just like try audition for movies, or what do you guys think? The food was delicious. Well, guys, this is the end of another video. I didn't get anything from my hands. As we always say, guys, don't worry about anything, but pray about everything. Love you guys. Peace.